This is 18-inch crash ride, I believe from the 50s.